Patrick Mugler, co-founder and CEO of Embit Networks. Embit Networks is developing the first kid smartwatch. The name of the smartwatch is Embigear. It has a built-in GPS, geofences, distance alert, and text messaging. Throughout the development, we did test the device with several kids, and we found out that we really needed to create something that goes beyond just a tracking safety locator for the parents. And we came up with the idea of adding games and apps that help kids teach them life lessons. Because parents are very busy, they don't have too much time to spend with their kids. So we created a whole ecosystem that allows kids to learn those life lessons and for parents to see how kids are doing throughout the day and also to motivate kids to use the watch. A few things for a startup are important: speed to manufacturing, support, and cost. When it came time to select an EMS, we looked at 6 different companies and we selected Sierra Circuits because we wanted something that was close by, had very fast turnaround times, and was very supportive. So with Sierra, we just sent the files to them, they assembled the PCB, we sent the components to them, and they put the components on the PCB. And that whole thing only took 6 days for a very reasonable cost. Another very important thing with Sierra is the assembly process and the quality. So Sierra did test every single board that they assembled, and we haven't had any single issues. For a startup to work with an EMS, you have to consider your time to market. Of course, you can get a lot lower cost if you go overseas, but the hassle, the time that it takes to set up, and you might even have to travel, is not worth. Going with Sierra, it's local, it's close by, it's fast turnaround, and they're very flexible in helping you getting your device on time at a very reasonable cost. And you can go there, talk to their engineers, talk to their management, and they're very receptive to supporting you the way you need.